as you now have. We have militaries in Africa under the auspices of the EU and the UN deployed in areas of insecurity, warring areas, and areas where you need to monitor or maybe even enforce peace. Whilst that is good, because we need to ensure we secure the entire African continent and other places, the new concept is, why don't you engage the military even in moments of peace?
The idea is essentially to almost build up an African peace corps, like the US Corps of Engineers.
We believe that we have to develop a new African engineering corps from the military. And because of the discipline the military have, and because of the numbers they have, I think it is we'll get better results if they are deployed into these areas, help the communities in building their schools, help the communities in building their hospitals, help the communities in maybe regenerating our forests, because we are losing our forests. It's affecting the climate change.
So this could be the biggest infrastructure program that Africa has ever had.
Well, it is. We hope that it will turn out that way. And I believe that with the kind of network I have with the African leaders, they have to take the decision ultimately. This is just a concept we are developing that will be discussed with our African leaders at sub-regional level, maybe at the ECOWAS level, and maybe at the continental level. At the end of the day, they may have their own additions to make in. And when it becomes a workable concept, I'm sure it will be adopted, and we can run with it. It can be an example not only for Africa, but other areas of the world.
Because you've even got numbers that you want to put on this. You want, what, 15% of the armies of all the leaders that you approach?
15% to start with, because I know that we have numbers out there. In moments of peace, in addition to training and developing their different vocations in the army, we can deploy that level of numbers to engage with their counterparts. I think this is something that I am sure will be welcomed by our African leaders, and because it's going to be a win-win situation. There are indications that the EU is also disposed to that kind of engagement, and if we can have the African continent to be supported by the EU or even the United Nations, I am sure this is going to be a great project, and it will enhance the development of the African countries.